Many years ago, deep in the hills of Pennsylvania, roamed a homicidal maniac who triggered a rain of bloodshed and murder to a rural community. No one knew where he came from, nor his identity, but his killing spree was legendary. Victims were found bisected, scattered about in gruesome fashion. The murder weapon was a large chainsaw, and the perpetrator was commonly referred to as the Chainsaw Killer.